Nicole Horn's mausoleum. The woman who ordered Michelle's death. I passed it whenever I came to see my wife. It felt appropriate to leave her some dead bodies instead of flowers.